Welcome to Punarvasi Technologies. www.punarvasi.com is my website where I use it to write different articles on SAP Basis Administration. I am Mr. Raz, SAP Basis International Trainer, train students in 55 countries. In this video, I am going to explain what is SAP System Landscape. SAP system landscape is nothing but the arrangement of different SAP systems for customization or development projects. So this is the graphic. From this graphic you can understand the concept of SAP system landscape. See here, one system landscape, that is single system landscape. If you do development, testing, production in single SAP system using different clients, that is development client, testing client, production client, it's called single system landscape. And two system landscape, development and testing will be done in single SAP system and production will be done in separate SAP system. And the three system landscape, development will be done in one SAP system, testing will be done in second SAP system, production will be done in third SAP system. So the arrangement of these systems and configuration of transport between these systems is called system landscape. Just brief overview about the system landscape you see in SAP NetUI systems. So this is my server. Here I have installed three different SAP systems. So one is development and another is quality assurance system, third one is production. So these systems are configured as three system landscape. So for suppose TMS is configured within single system and we have not yet added production and the quality assurance system, this particular system can be used for all the purposes, that is development, quality assurance and production in single system. That I will explain how to configure single system landscape in my next video. So just existing system configuration, just let us see. We are in development system. Just to go back to the initial screen from here. So hit STMS equal and go to overview and click on the systems. And then go to environment, click on transport routes. See, if you look at here, development, quality, production are configured in this system, in this landscape. This is called three system landscape. Frankly, another system is added here, that's why it is called multi-system landscape. So let us see all these experiments in my coming next videos. I hope you understood about the system landscape in this video. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or doubts, you can leave your comments in my website, that is www.punarvasi.com. Also, you can watch some of the demo videos on my channel, sapbasis.tv. Thanks for watching.